My name is Letizia Palumbo. I'm a senior research fellow at Ca' Foscari University of Venice in Italy. I always had an interest in migration and labor migration issues from a gender perspective. In particular, my work focuses on the working condition of migrant women in sectors such as agriculture and domestic work, which are characterized by isolation, invisibility, irregularity, and a weak protection of labor rights. In Italy, the domestic work sector is dependent on the employment of female migrant workers, who often work in conditions of irregularity and exploitation. I met Mencie in 2017 because I employed her as a babysitter for my daughter. Mencie has always been lucky to have contracts with all her employers. However, most domestic workers in Italy have no contracts or work in condition of irregularity. Mencie obtained Italian citizenship in 2019, so the legal status was not her biggest challenge during the pandemic. However, during her illness due to the COVID-19 virus, Mencie lost her job. This event highlights how domestic workers still receive a different treatment from other workers and are not really protected. If you want to know more, watch Mencie's video and read the text.